I think the bigger problem is the enemy from within, not even the people that have come in and destroying our country, by the way, totally destroying our country, the towns, the villages, they're being inundated. But I don't think they're the problem in terms of election day. I think the bigger problem are the people from within. We have some very bad people. We have some sick people, radical left lunatics. And I think they're the, and it should be very easily handled by, if necessary, by National Guard, or if really necessary, by the military, because they can't let that happen.
Dear Donald Trump, since you recognize that America has some bad people or the enemy from within who want to terrorize the safety of other Americans, and you want to use anything all the way up to the U.S. military to stop them, can you do the same to all these misogynists who threaten to do women harm? Donald Trump, if you become president again, will you promise that you will consider all these women haters, especially the ones from the so-called incel community, part of the enemy from within, or a national security threat? I think they are already on the FBI watch list on some levels. They have been making videos on YouTube threatening to have an incel revolution against women, and their comments are even worse. Just imagine what they say on other sites like 4chan. They think that just because women have had basic human rights for decades, and or because women have too high standards in the dating market and they can't get a girlfriend, that society is somehow misandrist and that they should have a revolution against women. And these are not empty threats, because some of them have actually carried them out. So Trump, will you promise to deal with these guys who are a part of this kind of community? Misogyny is getting out of control. It's now arguably worse than any form of racism, and women don't deserve any of it. Men who want to do women harm are the biggest domestic terrorists ever, no matter the country they reside in. And these evil morons should be dealt with as soon as possible. They are not just a threat to America, but to the entire human race. They are not only a threat to half of the population, but to the demographic of people who gave birth to them. To Donald Trump, please deal with these guys if you become president, even if they are not a part of the left. I mean, you do want a civilized society that is free of crime, don't you? If you are against women getting violated by illegal immigrants, you should also be against women getting violated by their male counterparts of their own national background. And before any of you say, what about the misandrists? What about the radical man-hating feminists? Aren't they a part of the enemy within too? That has been overstated. Even if those particular women truly hate men, they are not posing a security threat to men. And they are not killing men the same way misogynists are actually killing women. There has never ever been a feminist terrorist attack, and there is no feminist terrorist group. But there have been many terrorist attacks motivated by male supremacy, not just white supremacy. Misandry irritates, misogyny kills. Annoyance is not a security threat. Violence is. So Trump, if you actually do deal with the enemy within, including the enemies of women, then I will have a lot more respect for you. Women will also have a lot more respect for you, and it will go very well for the future of the Republican Party. I mean, women are half of the voting bloc, and contrary to popular belief, women are not inherently left-wing. It's just that in this modern time, they have seen how anti-women the right can be. And they don't like that, so they tend to vote left. But you can change their attitudes by showing us that you are not just about protecting and serving the interests of straight white conservative males, but all Americans, including their mothers, sisters, and daughters. If you can show the female population of America that you want to protect them too, no matter who their enemies are, then a lot more of them will support you and your political party, for sure.